today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do toaster turns for color guard. So first of all, a toaster turn looks like this. It's really just a spin where you raise the flag when you go behind you. So first of all, your hand positions. The left hand is going to be on the bottom bar overhand, and the right hand is also going to be overhand on the right end of the slope. So whenever you do the move, it's usually about a 4-count move. It can be faster or slower depending on how quickly you turn. So it goes 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you go behind, so you can see it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Whenever you end, you always want it to be about hip width and parallel to the ground. So once again, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how you do toaster turns.